You may know the pentatonic scale, but turning it into music, well, that's the tricky part. Join me at the Crossroads tomorrow where you'll learn this entire solo and how to come up with some ideas of your own. See you at the Crossroads.